I think when you're on an alien world, oxygen's going to be good, isn't it? Look at that. It's a bit round for my liking. Launch thrusters offline. Pulse engine offline. I find myself on a strange world, unequipped and in danger. I have no memory of how I got here. No sense of it before. But this ship at least seems to recognize me. The controls react to my touch, or at least to that of my exosuit. I am not dead yet, and this ship is a lifeline out of the stars. Connect the exosuit. Exosuit dot 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 connected. Maintenance. Select repair patch. Repair ship systems. It's getting dark. Look at the stars! Pulse engine damage. I need a hermetic seal and some metal plating. How does one make a hermetic seal? Technology. So how do you make a hermetic seal or plating? Craft projects. Carbon energy, no thanks. Metal plating. Boom. Break one of them. Break one of them. Yeah? Pulse engines. One of our hermetic seal. Shell is all okay. So how do... So how do you... Where's the fucking hermetic seal then? All products. Yeah. Yeah, that's very cool. Okay, the crystal fragment analyzed with R. Right thumb button. Okay. Industry. Oh, right, I see. Analyze. Oxygen. Analyze. I'm analysing the shit out of this. Yeah, I've done that. So now, can I craft? that. That's quite cool. Repair pulse engine. Nah. Infantry. Ship industry, pulse engine. Okay. I'm leaping ahead of myself. It doesn't like that, does it? Critically damaged. Yeah, hermetic sail. Request assistance. That's nice. It's, you know. Jumping ahead of myself, aren't I? Planetary charts. Open inventory. View data. Plot a route. Inventory. Over there. Let's go. What could possibly go wrong? We cave there, look. Let's burn some sh- Recharge a quick manual. Cave shit. Over there. A little scan. Look at that. Yeah, I think this is going to be a, storm. Rainstorm. I've been going to the cave I saw. Until the storm passes. So how do you analyze stuff, I wonder? And then got a HDMI warning. Seek shelter in caves or buildings. Charge your hazard protection with sodium. To locate sodium, point at the rear of your multi-tool. Whatever. I'm in a cave. I think I'm fine in this cave. I don't get that. Pull at the rear of your tool. How do I analyze? I wonder. A lot of carbon. Shit, I'm in trouble here. That was a dead end. And somewhat waste of time. I thought it was going to be a tunnel system. What's that? So how do you, I've not figured out how to scan. So how do I... Alright, let's not fuck about anymore. It's getting cold. Yeah, it's a long way off, isn't it? So I killed an animal. I didn't mean to do that. Well, obviously I wanted to scan it. I don't know how to scan. Now all I can think about is, once I've got her, I'm going to have to go all the way back, aren't I? Oh, I like this little planet. It's quite bleak. Oh, a wee house. Nobody home. Look at this. Universal Language Database. Universal Reach Lifeform. Learn a word. I'm teaching my 2-year-old to speak at the moment. Cove Rock. Oh, I missed that. Well, he's 2 in a couple of weeks. He can already count to 50. Visor damaged. Can't find ship. Recover supplies. Nice. Whoever's led me here? Whoever left me this message? Perhaps they found themselves in the same situation as I do now. So I've got that then. Fertig condensed. Okay. Right, let's go and return to the starship. Use advisor to locate your starship. Raise your left hand beside your head and press that to toggle. Carbon nanotubes. Analyze visor.
Technology recharge. Technology recharge.
find installation. Complete. Access multi-tool inventory, clean slash. Multi-tool inventory. Multi-tool inventory. So I need to make that. And then multi-tool. Sound protection falling. Analyze objects. Oh yes, thank you. Have a little look in here first. Well, let's go and analyze something. Let's analyze a little critter. Return to the starship, continue repairs. Roger that. I'm scanning everything. Alright, let's go. Back to ship. So I guess they have to maybe make your planet hostile. You to so there's a sense of urgency, I guess, to rush around. It's very, well done, isn't it? Like a really good use of the move controllers. Yeah, it's a little bit blurry. I'm playing on the base PlayStation, so it's going to be a bit blurry. Alright, let's run along, shall we? Get this bit of oxygen here. Before it gets dark. It's not very fit. What's that? Look at that. What's this? I'm accepting that knowledge. Traveler. Right. Let's crack on. Why is that rock yellow? Exhausted. It's tiring work. Copper deposit. What was that? Did you see that? Let's have that. Pure ferrite 15. No idea where to get that from. Glad they're friendly. I wonder, some animals must attack you, I guess. Some creatures. He gets tired easily, as he's a little bit overweight like me. Oops. Right, let's get some repairing done. Boom. Launch thrust, so I need pure ferrite and some jelly. Launch thrust, right. Where do I get my jelly from? Open inventory. Craft items in an inventory slot. I don't think you're ready for my jelly. Grease the launch thruster with the jelly. Let's get greasing. Pure ferrite. Exit the ship. Brilliant. Refiners transform simple materials. Refined materials hold more charge. Okay. Deploy portable refiner. Left hand access menus point to the build menu. Okay. Hello. Hello. Right. Ferrite dust. Bit of carbon. Begin. How much do I need? So I've got enough for that. Should I do 100? Think I can stop it? Ah, you bet. Yes. Not two times, it doesn't work. I'll take that. Let's pop it in the old exosuit. Take that. Exosuit. Thank you very much. Take that just in case. What I want to do is... I saw something over there, didn't I? Remember, there was that, a bit of kit. Is that? Yeah, let's repair that. See what this is. Nanites. So maybe I shouldn't have done that, because it's... Is it going to glitch me to saying, go and repair that to get some nanites? Well, I've already done it. Well, you shouldn't have done it. No, you should have done it. A bit more oxygen. You can never have enough oxygen, I've found. As a general rule... Not just in this game, but in your life. I've done that, haven't I? So, repair my ship. Perfect. Launcher. Collect the portable refiner. You don't want to leave your junk around. No. Is this it then? Is this the moment? Oh fuck yes. I'm sure I went. Hang on. I need to... Quick menu. No. Is it that? Options. Control options. Well, that's weird. Right, alright, so it was... Okay, alright, let's go. This might take a little getting used to. Here we go. Oh, that's a good bit of... I've got guns. Should we go into space? What do you think? It'd be rude not to. What was that I saw? Look at that. Let's do this. Straight up, I guess. Oh, I forgot in VR you can look behind yourself. Oh, yes, thank you. What's this? Slow down a bit.
a bit closer, see what it is. It's asteroids.
Look at that thing in the trailer where you shoot through an asteroid and fly through it. And there we go! Woo! Okay, I've hit my wing. I'm not getting anything from these, though, am I? I've got a gold nugget. Well, that's enough for me. So, press L square to scan. Yeah, I really want to go back. Well, what's next? Orbital flight achieve. Test boost. Yep, boost works. That's nice. Tresbon. Pulse engine. Should save it. Let's save it. Options. How do you save it though? Save there. How do I save the game? Quick menu. Galaxy map. Wowee, look at that. Oh yeah, I just said wowee. Communicator. Haven't got a freighter. No. Let's put it in neutral, shall we? The engine. Right, so how do we save? Options. Save data. Reload. Manual save. No data. Network. Guide. Assault loss or combat area.
Don't know how to save. Test pulse engines.
Oh, fuck!
Oh, they work. Answer an incoming call. Point your left hand. Point your left hand to access the quick menu. Planet corner it.
Alert. Navigational data received.
Follow the coordinates, find the signal source. Oh, another planet. Whoa, whoa. Arrival 1 hour. Pulse drive. Pulse drive will autopilot to the coordinate markers. Right, thanks for watching. Don't forget to leave a thumbs up. Stay tuned, see where we go.